Hey, man, that was really out of sight.
Well, thanks, Rosie. Wow, you sure are big.
Well, you know, being big get me into a lot of doors.
Well, you're big enough to be an athlete. So you ever play any sports?
Just a little figure skating.
Why don't you come up to the house and play some basketball with us sometime?
Oh, I'll see if I can round up a few figure skaters.
You better bring the best man, because me and my brothers are going to put you away.
Beat us? You little guys?
Right.
In your wildest dream, you ain't never seen a team like I got. Like I got. Like I got.
Had many teams the fans have called first rate. Had the Yankees in the 40s, all agreed were really great. Packers and the Celtics piled up records hard to beat. But good as they all seem to be, they tasted of defeat. No team has ever won them all and always stayed on top. Except that group of superstars, no team could ever stop. A bunch of splendid athletes who all stood strong and tall. They called themselves the Dream Team, and the game was basketball. The center, a massive collection of bones, was known by the nickname of Skyscraper Jones. The forwards were both trim and ball handlers, two named Kangaroo Carson and Deadeye McGoon. The guards were two giants who played with great cool, called Bulldozer Benson and Hook Shadow Cool. Together they moved like a well-oiled machine and ran up such scores it was almost obscene.
This team is unbeatable.
Everyone said.
And if no one can beat them, then basketball's dead. Basketball's dead, yes, basketball's dead. No team will beat them, so no team can meet them. Dead.
But wait, folks.
Not?
From out of Indiana, like bees from a hive, came a little-known team called the Jackson Five. They came with a mission impossibly tough to whip the Dream Team till they're hollering up.
We'll rattle your brats.
We'll muzzle you guys.
We'll down for each one of you right down the side.
We'll shiver your timbers till all of you fall. The Jacksons will beat you and say, basketball.
A laugh rolls up on the Dream Team side, and they laugh.
Go home, little boys. Get off the court.
It's a big man's game. You're much too short.
Too short, my foot. That's just your way of saying you're afraid to play.
Afraid to play? Hear that, squirt? Come home before you all get hurt.
We'd like to get just one thing straight. We heard you guys were really great.
But so far, all we heard is talk. Are you gonna play or are you gonna walk?
With that, the Dream Team got real mad. They blew what little cool they had.
This time, you guys, you gone too far.
We'll show you all how good we are.
We'll play you now, but we're so sore.
We might not even let you score.
Oh, yeah,
oh, yeah. We've heard it all. Let's cut the talk and let's play ball.
So the teams lined up, the ball was tossed, and the game got underway. And the Dream Team knew from the very first step that the Jacksons knew how to play. They dribbled, they passed, they faked, they shot, they hustled, they drove right on through. And every time that the Dream Team scored, well, the Jackson 5 scored too. They couldn't believe it was happening, but the score was really tied.
We gotta stop those guys. We gotta stop them quick.
We gotta realize they're looking mighty slick.
We've got to start our drive or think of some good trick.
Stop the Jackson 5. They're making us look sick.
Sick, sick, sick,
sick. Hey, I got away. Let's fill them up with peanuts and popcorn and then see how they play.
Hey, Mr. Bender, listen to me. Those Jacksons could use some energy. So pass out your tray and let them grab. With such good force, we'll pick up the tab.
We got a great attack. We got them on the run. If we can hold them back, then we'll be number one. We have the final lap. The joke will be reversed. Let's play the second half the way we played the first.
Yeah.
Jackie, come and check the score.
I'll be right back, guys. Don't leave the floor.
Peanut, popcorn, have the ball. Free of charge, kids. Take it all.
Free of charge, is that for real?
Free of charge.
That's some good deal.
Maybe we shouldn't.
Maybe we should.
It may be bad.
And maybe it's good. What if Jackie finds out?
Who's gonna tell?
Then I guess we might as well.
So the Jacksons ate till all the food was gone while the cheerleaders cheered the two teams on.
Reebok, Hootie Rookie Zachy. Come on, Green Team. Let's stop Jackie, Michael, Marlon, Tito, and Jermaine. We've got the brawn, we've got the brain. Dream Team. Dream Team. Fly, die, fly, die, fly, die. 1, 2, 3, ABC, Do, Re, Mi, Man Alive. Ho, go, ho, 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 go, go, go. Jackson 5.
The whistle blew for the second half. The excitement filled the place. You could tell both teams were all charged up as they stood there face to face. They dribbled, they passed, they played, they shot. They moved with dazzling speed. But the two teams seemed so evenly matched, neither one could hold a lead. With 15 seconds left in the game, the Dream Team led by one. They knew if they could freeze the ball, the Jacksons would be done. Jackson boys began to moan and groan. They dropped to the ground with belly aches, leaving Jackie standing alone.
Too much popcorn.
Too many peanuts.
Yeah, too much junk. Sorry, Jackie, who let you down.
It looks like the Jackie's outside.
The ref called time to remove the boys.
The game's over,
he said.
Get through.
But Jackie said,
ref, I'll play myself. That's what I have to do.
So the ref gave Jackie the ball and said,
there's time for one more play.
And Jackie said,
well, that's all I need. I know I'll find a way.
Jackie took the ball and started out way at the end of the court. But he still had to get past five of the best who ever played the sport. As the clock kept ticking seconds away, no mistake could he afford. But he went all the way with a brilliant display, and as the buzzer went off, he scored! All the fans in the stands were wild, but Jackie won the game. And the Dream Team said that he played so well, he belonged in the Hall of Fame.
So the Jackson 5 ended up on top, and we thanked them one and all. But not only did they beat the best, they also saved the game of basketball.